All right. Make it or break it. We're probably gonna break it. Yep. Just gonna go for this immediately. Go for death and destruction and annihilation and a game over. Actually, let's move you here. Yay, a pod. I'm not even excited to see those. Can there be more? Hit each other. This is gonna explode, but it's just one building. That we resist it. No. I'm okay with this. I'm still okay with this. No. Yeah. Bloop. Have a rock. Oh wait, you do a knockback. You're just giving extra health. I shouldn't care about the extra health. Okay, so that's going to hit first. You only do 2 damage. We will take to do damage. Ow. We didn't block. I didn't. Yeah, that's nice. Destroy mountains. I see destroy all mountains. Thank you. kind of want to do this. Kind of want to do this. No, I don't. I kind of want to do this. Just end everything. Honestly, I think this might be the better thing. Gets rid of that many threats. That's a hard, that's a great spot. What are you doing? Stop being adventurous. Yes, I hear you. Do I go for the kills, or do I just go for the objective? To be fair, they're not really lined up well. I can kill two, but... This turn, we have to go for the mountains. Easy enough. Easy enough. Although, this building is really easy. Any mission with that building is easy. Just because it kills. Not going to worry about that. I am going to worry about that. Alright, we'll go for the building. Sorry. Sorry, friends. Yeah. that. I'm not going to worry about you. Because, yeah, conveyor. And then you charge. However, we still need to do this. No, so we're gonna need you to hibbity hop all the way up there. You know, let's just. I like how the acid doesn't move. Oh. Let's be honest, we want the movement. Do I want more damage into this? Or do I want a stronger AoE? Or do I want? I don't need the healing. Famous last words. Going to go with that? Not sure if yes, no, maybe. Take less than 3 grid. You're going for a swim. Okay, you were going to go for a swim, but then your buddy blocked. Excuse me. You know what? You're still going for a swim. Let's do the least amount of damage. That's not the least amount of damage. I hate everything. Fine. You know what? If you want to blow it up, I'm just gonna let it blow it up. I'm just gonna let it die. Oh no. I'm accepting my failure. moving you there. Really? This thing's gonna survive. This thing is just gonna do. You know what? Chit. Yep. Oh man, we did so well. I can't wait to the volcano where we fail. Alright, flamey beetle, let's go. I kind of just wanted to charge. All the nopes in the world. We got a grapple. You know what? That's not the right tank. Screw it. Just screw it. Oh, that's doing three. He's got 4 health, 5 health. Yeah, you're the normal beetle. It was mostly to get the damage and the acid on it. Man, it walks an acid in. Oh, I'm guessing it does that anyways. You suck. Okay, we're gonna do that, but we're gonna move you here. We did it. We protected the tower. Got rid of the beetle. Flamey beetle. Yay. I'm still not. This is a thing? What is phase shield? I want to know what that is. Hang on. No. Wait, what? I mean, it's 1 damage less, but it shoots through objects. What? Hang on. Stop talking. Go away. That's so cool. I've never seen that before. Do I want the 4 damage or do I want the extra AoE damage? I feel like I wanted the extra AoE damage throughout the whole thing. But yeah, that's so cool. Let's be honest, we're gonna need it. Okay, I'm gonna do that instead. This poor mech got nothing. Alright. Volcano time. I'm hoping this phase cannon is actually worth it. Don't ask me why I set it up like that. Well, not gonna worry about you. Oh, it's gonna hit that first. Oh, it pushes? It does push. Okay. I kind of want to play around with the phase cannon. I'm curious to see what happens. So, wait. If I do... Okay, I guess it only phase, does the phase through, or does the shielding on buildings? Okay, so it's only on buildings. Huh. I just let the shield break. Might as well get some value out of this. Two for one. I guess I got a shot through it. Well, have a rock. Will it shield the bomb? Although I have a grappling. Did I ever put a point into the shield on the grappling? I feel like I did, because I just had an extra one. I was like, whatever. I hate these blobbers. Thank you. Well, first things. No, it will not. Okay, it will not shield. Okay, the bomb could take two. Do we want to risk that much? Just gonna move that out of the way. Just... Alright. Gotta be careful with the bomb now. I'm just gonna do this. Going to admit, that's pretty cool. We're losing these pylons, so I'm just going to ignore it. Alright, that we have to protect at all costs. I hate to lose more pylons, but... I think that is needed. Might have to just do this regardless. Maybe I should have done a rock. Alright, we're gonna lose more pylons. I can't let that happen. Okay, I do have the shield. Can I? Technically, I can't kill this. If I take this, I will. Actually, we don't have to worry about that one. Down to one. I think we play this way too risky, but maybe not risky, but what's the word? Careless? It just plops into lava. Well, you know what they say. As long as you win, you win. Doesn't matter how much life you have. All you need is one. That was not fun. Yeah, it doesn't matter. But we got it. We got the four islands, and now we got random squad and custom squad. And I'm a long ways from that, because I still need to do, actually I only have the two. This one's going to be hard, because it's like, defeat two in under 30 minutes, and I'm slow. And this one's three with this, which I don't know how I'm going to manage that. And then there's these achievements, which I should be able to do. Beat the game with the 10 perm. Yeah, that's gonna be doable. What else is left? Is that it? Missing 9. That's 2. That's 8. Oh, that would be 9. Alright, yeah, but I think these two achievements could be tough. I don't know about these, but we'll find out. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I'll see you guys in the next grind.